To create a web portal login account, point your web browser to sky.junipersecurity.net. Once there, you are asked to select a geographic region. There is important information displayed on the page regarding the choice of geographic region. Read the information and understand your choice before proceeding. The Sky ATP web portal login screen is displayed next. The login credentials are based on a security realm. If you have not yet created a security realm, you will need to click the Create a Security Realm link in the lower left portion of the page. Clicking this link results in a warning being displayed regarding redirection. When you click Continue, you are taken to another login page. To create the realm, follow the wizard that is displayed on the screen. First, you give the realm a name and associate it with your company. Then, enter the first and last name of the contact person for the realm. In this case, we use the fictitious user, Realm User. Lastly, you create the login credentials that you will use to log into Sky ATP. We recommend using your Juniper Customer Service Center email address as the login for Sky ATP. When you click OK on the third page of the wizard, you are immediately returned to the Sky ATP portal without needing to enter your login credentials. The next time you visit Sky ATP portal, you can log in using the credentials and security realm that you just created. For detailed configuration instructions, use the link in the description to view specific documentation.